You're watching News Hour on CCTV News. Now let's turn to my colleague Michael Wang, who has got some good news for Apple fans in China.
Absolutely. Are you an Apple fan, Tony?
Not really.
Not really. Okay, we'll leave it there. But we do have, of course, good news for Apple fans here in this country. That's because Apple's latest smartphones, the iPhone 6 as well as the iPhone 6 Plus, will be available on the Chinese mainland from October 17th onwards, with pre-orders starting on the 10th of this month. Consumers will be able to buy the models from Apple's online store, its retail stores, and the company's authorized resellers. The new products will allow customers access to 4G LTE networks from the mainland's three major carriers. Those carriers, of course, are China Mobile, China Telecom, as well as China Unicom. China's Ministry of Industry and Information Technology granted a wireless network access license to the company on Tuesday. During talks with Apple, the ministry emphasized the importance of protecting users' privacy. The iPhone maker responded that it had improved the security of its latest operating system to better protect the privacy of its users.